it all started back in the mid-60s. My husband and I were living in Beaverton. He was employed at Tektronix. We have 6 children, 5 sons and a daughter. Those 6 children were born in a period of 7 years, no multiple births. So I was an extremely busy mother, did a lot of canning, freezing, jam, jelly, relish, you name it. And all of a sudden I thought, well, why don't we make some wine? So I went to my husband and he says, fine, find a recipe. Well, back in the mid-60s, believe it or not, there were absolutely no recipes. The only thing I stumbled upon were some old English ones. Yeah. And made our first gallon of wine, which happened to be blackberry, as amateurs. It was a lot of fun, and believe it or not, it turned out just great. So we experimented, did more and more, went from my kitchen to my utility room. That wasn't large enough. So then we converted our garage into kind of an amateur home winery. Over the years, friends and relatives would taste it and say, gee, you should start a winery. I told you before I had 6 kids in 7 years. Well, they were little steps. And so I thought, you've got to be kidding us, start a winery. Well, we continued experimenting and a lot of interest was evolved. People thought, you got to do this. So finally we decided, okay, we'll try.